So next up, we're going to be talking about WandaVision. Now, of course, this is the second series in Disney's attempt to go into the whole area of making their own TV series based on the MCU. And this one is going to release in spring of 2021. Now, on top of this announcement, they did confirm that the events of this series will be officially set after the events of Avengers Endgame. And to go along with this, there will be a new addition to the cast. Monica Rambeau will be played by Tiana Paris. Now, of course, the last time we saw Monica, she was a little kid in Captain Marvel. So obviously now we kind of understand how they're going to be handling this and which direction they're going in, and most likely developing her as her own hero for down the road. There were no other details given on this, and this should kind of be apparent that they're not shooting yet, and with a release date that far, it means that they're still in the early production, but obviously they're trying to get the castings and everything done so they can move forward. So realistically, more details will be revealed about this, more than likely towards the end of the year and early next year, and I wouldn't be surprised if next up at D23, they at least reveal a few more castings and surprises. Let me know how you guys feel about this, because I'm pretty excited right now, especially that they added Monica.